Let's see what's on TV.
I'm here live with a citizen of Canterbury. How do you feel about your voyage across Snake River?
Well, I'm a little nervous. The captain of the ship, he's attempted this about 15 times, and not once has he come close to crossing it.
Right you are. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Now I'm here with Skipper Jorge. What qualifies you to cross the river?
Well, even though this is my 16th attempt at crossing the river, I am a very calm and collective person.
Hey, watch out for the wave!
Where? What wave? Where? I don't see... Oh, it's gonna come towards... Ah!
It is very difficult to cross Snake River because of the many waves and the sea monster. If you think you can handle it, come to Canterbury.
Oh my gosh, those people were completely unqualified. I need to go to Canterbury. I'm the only skipper that can cross Snake River.
I'm going to Canterbury.
I'm here live with a citizen of Canterbury who recently survived the failed attempt to cross Snake River. How do you feel about this next voyage?
I feel more confident now that we have a qualified skipper aboard.
And you, Mr. Skipper?
No questions.
Okay.
We finally made it.
Thanks to you, Skipper.
Oh, I'm so bored. I wonder what's on TV.
Hello. I'm the mayor of Canterbury. Canterbury is a wonderful city. Let's go see what our citizens are up to. Hello, good citizens of Canterbury. How are you doing today on this fine day?
Good.
Yeah, it's been a wonderful day.
Oh my gosh, look at his hair.
Oh my gosh, get out of here.
Are you okay, Jimmy?
Save yourself! Get away!
Wow, those citizens were clearly scared of that man's hair. I'm a haberdasher and I sell hats. I should go help them by selling him a hat. I'm on my way to Canterbury. I finally made it to Canterbury. I wonder where the mayor might be. Oh, there he is. What's wrong, mayor?
Well, it just... You know, I'm trying to be a good mayor, but my citizens are just too frightened by my hair, and I don't know what to do.
Well, since I'm a
paper
dasher,
nice old
hat, you can use one of these to cover up that
hideous
looking hair.
That's a brilliant idea. I'll take that one. Okay. How does it look?
Fabulous.
Awesome.
Hey, Steve, let's play our favorite game, close range catch.
Hey, citizens!
Oh my gosh, it's that guy with the hair. Don't look at his hair.
No, wait. Hey, guys, look. Look, I got a hat. Look, it covers up my hair now. You can't see it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow.
It looks nice.
Yeah. It's much better.
Yeah, nothing's wrong anymore.
So smooth. Yeah, it is so
smooth. It's back!
No. I put it back on. Okay. Alright. See? It's all fine now.
Who did this for you?
The haberdasher.
Thanks, haberdasher!
On TV.
Reporting live from Canterbury, there's an evil wizard attacking one of our citizens. Help!
Oh! Ah! Ah! Stop it, please! Have mercy! Please! Oh, please! Oh!
Oh,
please! Have mercy!
Ha ha ha! Help! Someone! Anybody! Help me!
Oh my gosh, he's torturing all those citizens. Since I'm the most powerful wizard in the world, I must go help them. I'm going to Canterbury. Now that I am in Canterbury, I need my dueling weapon.
Thank you.
finishing blow.
Lightning bolt.
Oh.
You defeated the evil wizard.
No problem. All in a day's work.
Woo, thanks.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Just let it out. Okay, that's enough.
You know, I wonder what's on TV.
A mysterious new disease has developed in Canterbury. The symptoms are muscle spasms.
Oh.
Rapid eye blinking. Uncontrollable urge to play patty cake.
Hey Steve, let's play our favorite game, close range catch. What's happening?
I don't know, I can't stop.
And another symptom that I can't remember. But anyways, someone come help us.
Oh my God, the citizens need help. They need someone like me. I have to go help them, because I am. The doctor.
Thank goodness you're here!
Where are the people who need help?
They're over there.
Don't worry, I'm gonna heal them. Because I'm... the doctor. You might want to stay back, this could get dangerous. Okay, don't worry. I'm gonna heal you guys, alright? No! You guys can't play patty cake! No! Stop! Alright. You guys don't have the urge to wait. What? Okay, no! Stop! Alright, okay. No! Stop leaking! Stop! Alright, okay. Okay. I've cured your muscle twitching, your rapid eye blinking, and the urge of playing patty cake. You said there was one more symptom. What is it?
Oh yeah, I remember. They like to throw things.
What?